Here at the moment, here with interim captain Trent Noel. Trent obviously led the team tonight in what by all means was a favorable result away on the road for us, a young and experienced team. Guys like yourself, you know, being the more experienced ones on the field tonight and to come out with a goalless result. What are you feeling about?
It's a great achievement because I told you guys, we all local, and you know, everybody expecting when a local team represent Trinidad is always a poor result. So I told the guys, let's work hard tonight for one another and let's surprise people tonight.
And that's exactly what you got from your troops there out there today?
That's exactly what I got from them.
In terms of the preparations for the game, you know, we didn't have too much time together, even though all the guys are accustomed playing with each other, playing in the pro league, they know each other's style. It was always going to be a challenge, you know, to come into a game. Just a few sessions on our belt. How were you all able to pick yourselves up and give that sort of showing tonight?
Well, as I said, it was a short time with whatever playing together with us, but we know one another in the pro league, so it was just a matter of just understanding one another. When we came to El Salvador, we didn't get proper training facilities, but we make the best do.
Okay. By all means, this is a favorable result for a local team. This is a boost for the pro league and for the players, but at the same time, as the coaches emphasize, there's still a need for extra more work in terms of physical conditioning and the intensity of our game. What are you feeling on this?
Well, as coach say, we really need to do some extra because playing against South American team, they're more quick and nippy. So as coach say, we need to do a little more extra.
All right, and players like yourself now, you've been able to establish yourself as a fixture in the national team. Even when, you know, the so-called overseas pros get back into the mix, you've always been able to rub shoulders with them and keep yourself in there. You have ambitions, obviously, now to push for a spot by the time 2010 World Cup qualification comes, because that really is the big goal.
Yeah, that is my dream right now, trying to be consistent on the national team from here until we qualify for the next World Cup.
All right, great. Thanks a lot. Yep. That's what you're doing.